All right, I just entered from there. Here's one of the buildings. The main one is over here. Any date over here? Nothing to see. Where? I wonder if these belong to the Byzantine emperors. Oh, that looks nice. See what else over here. Come on, man. There's gotta be some sort of indicator what these are. Hello, hello. Solid. Let's go up here. Give me English. Here it is. This way. There's pottery here. ...1540 from Hurrem Sultan Madras. On the other side... Let's see... ...1904. Ooh, look at this. Let's go in here. This is a bathroom. Okay, I guess this is a bathroom. Alright, so that was the tile pavilion. It says the archaeological museum consists of three separate buildings. The archaeology, oriental antiquities, and the tile pavilion. I just came from there. This one here is a bathroom. Alright, and this one is the Museum of Archaeology. Should look up here. Come on, man, there has to be some label. Oh, there's some over here. Lower sarcophagus. So that was, that's over there.
Hello, hello.
This is from the 2nd century CE. Let's take a picture of this guy. Pretty cool. No label here. Bummer. All right, let's go inside. Yeah. 5th century BC. This one is from second half of the 5th century BC. It's Phoenician, Ionian type. They're more of the same. These are solid marble. Sarcophagus collection. Let's see if I can read this. That's Turkish. Over here is English. These are all from... This is from the 2nd century AD. This one here. Decorated from the Roman period. Doesn't specify which time period. Oh man, there's more. Need a label for this one. Actual. Whoa. Yeah, they're balanced. Huge. Let me go back. Okay, I just came out of this archaeological museum. Now I'm going to Oriental Antiquities. Yemen, 6th century AD. Eighth century BC. Ninth century BC. Statue with base. I like this one. Mesopotamia. All right, I am done over here.